I got lunch. I got the beef. I got the mapo tofu. This.
How much?
Here we go. The fried rice. There it is.
Peeps, I'm still gonna go to Sun Hawaii. Because their food is just that good. Just in case I'm not happy with mine. Are you guys in this line? In this one? Not this one. Are you guys in this one? Alright, here we are, we're gonna choose.
Oh, there it is, peeps. I got that, and I also got the cutlet.
Chicken bayou.
And can you get 2 Finny Denny's?
Yeah.
Anywhere. Over there?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ooh, so much seats. Yeah. Right here, right? At least it's bright. Well, peeps, I don't know what I want to eat first. Oh well, let me show.
Jesse.
Open this. Bok choy. This is kung pao. Oh my god, it smells like fish. Ugh. I didn't order any fish, but it smells. Oh, they gave me soup.
It smells like fish.
They didn't even give me a fork and spoon? It should cost me $11 for this. And that's only $9.50.
One, two, three.
Yeah, this was yours.
Oh,
it's okay. Move your drink, please. Right here. Why did it spill it on me?
I dumped it on me.
Mmm! That's good. Miso soup. Actually, let me have that. Oh. Mapo tofu, let's see. Mmm!
Tofu's good, the Japanese one. And the Japanese one, and then
the yummy house.
Yeah,
yeah.
The tofu's good there.
Yeah,
it's spicy though.
Yes. This is mapo tofu.
And get that. Oh, mapo on top.
Mmm. Wait, move it to the jelly.
Oh, the chicken cutlet should be really good, and your hoodie hoodie chicken.
Did you try the bok choy?
Oh yeah.
Mmm.
Wow. That's really good. Garlicky. I could imagine this papa tofu really good when it's warm.
Why is it cold right
now? No, I mean, you know, I just today.
Oh.
Oh, the spaghetti's good on the white rice. Mmm. Chicken cutlet's really good.
Mm-hmm. I just discovered that with them recently.
Mm-hmm. This time I chose my chicken. Mm. That's amazing. Two more. Come on, Peeps. Alright, Peeps. I just added my pinta denny. Sorry. Mmm. Mmm. And a pinta denny on jasmine rice or whatever this rice is. It's always been good. Yeah, the baby ones are better.
Wow, what did it feel like to go?
Can you see my face?
Yeah.
And?
Isn't that $10 coupon on your shirt?
$10 coupon? At Macy's?
You know when we bought your bag, they gave me $10 coupon. So I used that to buy a shirt, so I bought a shirt for $20, $22.
Do you have this stuff?
No.
How do you know?
On the shirts? Good. I think the same as when we were there last time.
What if there was a new shipment?
I doubt it. People are not buying clothes right now. There's no tourists to buy clothes. There's no back to school. Back to school, everyone has a uniform. So who will be buying clothes?
The mainland, there's a lot of them.
Huh?
The mainland.
Yeah, because back to school, they don't have uniform.
I did want to check Ross just to see, or who here, maybe Macy's might have that jewelry thing. Or my necklace, yes. The staff.
Yeah, Macy's will have it. Macy's will sell accessory holders.
That up at Housewares? In the bathroom? It's just like we didn't know they sold toys. I'd rather check that than see. Oh my god, I'm eating all my food. Okay. I'm good. I can't. I need cabbage. I'm good. What's in that other bag?
Come here.
Oh yeah, here we go. I got drink soda. Oh. That just really makes you full. All right, peeps. I'm gonna check Macy's real quick. Macy's are off. When was the last time we went to Ross?
Really?
It doesn't matter. Because, you know, the shipment this week, we go.
Yeah, we went this week.
Okay.
Honestly, that's good. Thursday, Wednesday. We went Wednesday night.
So they bring out stuff on Wednesday. Let's check it.